Hello, welcome back to Pump with Purpose. So I am just popping on to talk really briefly about Duckbills, because to me, Duckbills are not created equal. Something so small is so instrumental to your pumping journey. And so these are my two favorite. I absolutely love them both. People will say, well, which one do you love them both? And I love them both equally. They are absolutely amazing. So this one is Legendary Milk. It is in my Linktree, in my bio. You can click the link to save money. And I also have Popolic. This is in my Amazon storefront as well. So it's just about whichever one you prefer. This one is from Amazon, so of course you can get it quicker. But this one is also great if, you know, you can set it up to normally, you know, every month or every 2 months to, you know, ship out to you, so you have enough time to get these in a timely manner. It is definitely which one is your favorite. And of course, saving money is great too. So it all just depends on you and your goals. But I love both of these options. I think they're absolutely amazing. And let me tell you why. But I'm also about, I can tell you why, and I'm definitely gonna do that. But let me just tell you what I don't like and why I don't like some others. And so these are options that I've tried here and I don't like them. And I will tell you why. One is the valve and membrane option. It's two pieces. It can be very problematic to continue to clean, get between the cracks and crevices of the model of this valve and membrane set. So this can be very difficult to clean. Having two different pieces, you can lose this piece. So it's just problematic. These are all options as well. I have noticed in some of them that my milk doesn't go down easily. So in a duckbill, you get the suction, and as milk comes in, it should drop into the bottle. Sometimes it pulls in the duckbill. At times in my previous journeys, I've had duckbills to back up into my flange because it's not effectively opening and closing enough. There is a such thing as defective duckbills. So it should definitely be able to open. The milk should be able to, there's milk in the duckbill. The milk should go into the bottle easily. So if you have any pooling, just know it's not you. It's not something that you're doing. There are defective duckbills at times. But not just the issue with the duckbills itself, but just the, these are just way more flimsy, I guess you could say. This one is not as flimsy, thankfully. So this, if you have to have a duckbill that doesn't have the tab, then this is a decent option as well. I would never, you know, say anything bad about, you know, duckbills. If you decide to use different brands, it's completely up to you. Just know that there are brands that I just prefer more than others. This flimsiness just doesn't work well. It doesn't get the milk down into the bottle well for me. So these two do, it's definitely, you can see how much more difficult it is to pull down on it. So definitely having a firmer duckbill, in my opinion, has worked really, really well for me. So I definitely love these two. They're both my favorite. I don't have a choice to choose for you. It's just literally which one works better, which one you want to go with. Both are absolutely amazing. And so it's all about options. Thankfully, companies are doing and improving on things to make them work well for pumping journeys. And so this is perfectly great options for duckbills. So feel free to visit my Linktree in my bio, Legendary Milk. I do have a discount. If you click the affiliate link for Popolic, it is in my Amazon store front. So feel free to visit it there under duckbills. So whichever one is your preference, definitely feel free to use it. So just wanted to let you know a little bit about duckbills and how they work and why I prefer the two that I prefer. So until next time, we pump with purpose.